Hi, teacher friend. My name is Homa Shabinasin. I'm from AFK Kapoor Villa. Today, I'm going to talk about community safety. This is important. So please listen carefully. Number one is always wash your hands a lot. Use soap when you wash your hands. Number two, stand 1 meter apart from others. This is what we call social distancing. Number three, don't touch your face or your eyes. If you do, wash your hands again. Number four, if you sneeze or cough, do it in a tissue or cover it with your hand like this. Then wash your hand again. Number five, wear your mask when you go outside like this. Lastly, bring a sanitizer with us where we go. If we do all this, we will get ticks, ducks, elders, and everybody safe. So, stay safe, stay at home. Thank you.